matchup anyways, because Exhaust is fucking OP.
What do you guys want me to take?
Play whatever, dude. Play... Kasten's good, and he's really
okay, I think I'm gonna play Kasten then.
Are you better Kasten than I am, though?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I think your lane should be actually pretty easy as long as you don't play stupid and get ganked early.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like a rule I actually play.
I wonder. Okay, if Kha'Zix starts with blue, I'm just gonna kill my red.
Okay.
When?
Are you starting?
Gonna go Grumps
or Grumps?
Okay. Yo, I would say our their level 2 is better though. If they do rotate and we do a 3v3, we definitely lose it.
If he's aggroing red, he's gonna get fucked. Like, no matter what. That shit's OP.
Yeah, I guess it does a lot of damage. But if they get help, like, if they have wards and they get help, like, you're probably
gonna die. That Smite health gain on, like, fighting around red, though, is pretty sick. Well, these kids are alright. B3.
I think it is, yeah.
Because why else would Ryze take? I think they saw the matchup, dude. That way.
Yeah, they must have.
By the way, casted a shit on Talon, so as long as you don't die early, I believe in you, dude.
Casting shits on Talon.
I wouldn't max your Q though.
I was gonna probably just max my E.
Yeah, max E. Max W, like, I usually max E just because I wait, like, you can't really 1v1 him in minions. Because, like, he definitely wins the ult.
Yeah.
So E is better to max when you get, like, when you have a gank, but sometimes if he, like, trades a lot and he jumps in, you just max W. But E's probably good.
This is like a bitch.
Can't wait for this Ryze. Good thing I didn't take exhaust, right, bro?
Yeah.
Just kidding. Ryze, it still would have been good.
Are we doing anything level 1? What's the plan level 1?
Well, they have...
I think they win level 1, like, super hard.
Okay, so then
we have to get a catch, though. I think a full-on fight we'd win, because Ryze is trash. So is Talon.
But our only damage is like Sanit and Ezreal.
We have really good range though.
Yeah, that's the only thing. If we can catch them first, we win. But yeah, can you Scar Award?
I just think in extended fights.
No, you can't. You can't Scar Award anymore. Or like I think it's like 50% chance that you can't.
I'm coming to him.
Or should I'm just gonna go get it?
We can fight them, yo. If they stay too late, we can fight them.
I haven't leveled anything yet.
What do you have, Q?
I have enough.
They don't have this ward, I don't think.
Yeah, they like ran straight down right away.
I'm not starting charm. They're probably here. They're probably there. You guys want to go this way?
Yeah, let's go.
Care though, care.
Oh. Bro,
I can't. Yeah, ward it. Do they have this ward? Do you think then?
Possibly. Nope.
Yeah, no.
Well, we got one of them.
They did too.
Oh, I'm gonna base quickly.
So he's starting red.
Okay. Why is he starting red? He's supposed to start Grom or Golems.
Yeah, we just gonna go straight to lane here. You need help.
Okay, just like start it. I'll be there.
Yeah. I think it's gonna hit pretty
quick. No, you don't. You start that.
One is going on blue.
Oh, what the hell? You wanted the fucking frog? My bad.
Start the white, dude.
You start. Yeah. You're supposed to do Grom first.
Well, no, not if you get a leash.
Stop calling it Grom, dude. Nobody knows what the fuck that means.
I know what it means.
We just call it white.
It's because you're bronze.
If I'm bronze, what does that make you?
She has.
This nigger started a rune prison, really? This fucking troll.
Oh, fuck.
Right. Forgot about this cheese.
Bye. Here's the flash.
Holy shit.
I'm level 2.
Yo, heal me, what the hell?
Is warding still the same as it was before?
Yep.
I'm supposed to do something different now?
No.
I'll probably push back here.
I have a pink, where do you want it, Sunny? I normally put it over here.
Yeah, are you gonna heal me?
Yeah, that's fine with me.
Oh, yeah.
I think
level 3.
Ward here.
Yeah, I'm gonna gank from the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can probably hit a charmer if he's slow. But if we 2v2, do you think we can win?
You should be
actually
able.
The wave's pushing pretty hard. Like, if he doesn't ward the other side, we can definitely just get him for free.
Coming now.
Okay. I have to, like, get close.
Oh, still fighting.
Oh wow, he's still.
Yeah.
Did he get boosted?
We should have timed the creep wave. Oh, he got
his like 400. Oh, whatever.
Was that worth?
I'm just gonna spam
the heals
now.
Yeah, I'll get again. I'm like,
yeah,
for me, spam it.
20 seconds.
Fine. We don't have to, like, save mana. So that
no, I just wanna, like, get the value out of it, but we're, like, not even close to dueling.
You can't duel. You gotta, like, walk up and queue, like, heal yourself if you're gonna.
Kha'Zix stop.
Yeah, I had to flash.
Like, literally just walk up to him and heal yourself.
I'm coming mid again.
Yeah.
Give me a second.
He'll fight me. Kha'Zix is probably near, though. If you come from the right side, we could probably just kill him. I'm warding, hold on. Okay. I don't think Kha'Zix will counter.
3, 2.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, they're just.
I'm gonna go for this or what?
Going back.
Nah, I'm just gonna back off.
This guy? If he comes in.
You should get everything covered on mine.
Yeah, I'm just gonna clear Raze quickly.
He killed that grab, what does that do? Is that
good
vision?
Yeah, it gives vision to Baron, so it's like literally does nothing.
Shove it up?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, I got that painted.
Yeah, his ward's gone.
Wait, room.
You need help top.
He's pushing if you want to come top.
This guy?
Yeah, I'm coming. I think it's too close to tower.
Top's missing.
That's fine, as long as you've just back, like, it's fine if you do that. It's gonna draw Kha'Zix mid. But this guy's got no mana, I don't think he can even fight.
Oh, never mind. He's back.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna go farm. Oh shit, I'm coming. Hi.
Hi, please.
Yeah. I should have told you to stay then if I said that.
Ward is ward here. One of the two.
Yeah, I'm coming top and.
Okay, I'll conserve.
That was a good trade.
You're CSing super well though. I don't know how he's not bullying you more than that.
Who are you talking to?
You.
Oh.
Oops.
Kalan definitely wins that early, so.
Oh, I'm CSing like crap now.
What are you building first?
I'm probably just gonna go Rod of Ages into. Oh.
Any wards bot?
What the? Yeah, there's like one right in the river. Nothing in try yet. She dropped only.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go base.
Okay, fine. Okay.
That's so hit you?
Yeah.
Should have max Q in this lane, to be honest.
Can you come up? Or come bottom?
Like, oh shit.
Rise flashed.
Rise
flashed. Can we chase him?
I'm coming in. Did he just...
Where, God, where did he blue.
Oh, okay. He's gone. Top's missing.
Damn, dude. Okay, no summoners, man.
Yeah, I'm coming bot.
They swap back.
They swap back, okay.
Yeah.
So Ryze doesn't have flash, right?
Do you want to swap?
I don't care. I'm okay top lane, to be honest. And TP
I would have built armor, like, if I knew I was going to go against them.
This is warded right here.
Yeah.
I'd be in trouble.
They took the thing. Yeah, you want to get your blue now?
Okay, Morg is not here.
Oh, I think they know. They're gonna try.
I have TP.
Oh yeah.
Let's fight this.
Kill Morg.
Let's fight this. Rez has no summoners, dude.
Okay, I'm TPing.
Definitely teleport in.
Back up. Help.
Yeah, these guys are dead. Just go on Rez. Just go on Rez.
Where the hell is everyone?
Just go on
Rez.
Dale, just go. Fuck. He's not gonna kill you. There's no reason to like back up.
Oh, should we take drag now that I'm down?
You can
here?
Go on this guy, yo. If you slow him.
Take the blue.
Go on. I vault.
Got an attack on him. Yeah, he's dead.
Drag.
I just take dragon. I have smite.
You can back, dude. I think.
Okay.
Kill this. Yo.
Oh, teleport. Yo, stay.
I have a teleport. I got exhaust on him. That's all I got, though.
Oh my goodness, drag killed me. What the hell happened?
I'm just like straight up out of mana. Can't do anything.
Shouldn't have done drag. It's too strong, dude.
What the heck just happened?
The dragon all to do does dragon so much there. Damage.
Yeah.
At all.
I don't understand though, like,
no!
What happened?
Okay, that was a bad call to do the dragon. It was fine earlier. Like, we did good. We actually collapsed.
Okay,
but dragon call was the bad call. That's it.
Okay.
Like, you can't do dragon if you're not gonna off tank or you're not gonna clear wards. We let the ward sit there for like 5 minutes and then we split off from dragon and to actually fighting. If you're gonna do dragon. If you're gonna fight, just fight. But nobody made the call to fight, so everyone's
like, definitely better
to fight
that. I think that was like kind of obvious.
Though. Yeah, but nobody called it, so that's, there you go.
Yeah, I'm coming. Keep on him.
There's a Kha'Zix
around the corner.
This guy's gonna go for it.
Fuck. You don't know how to take this?
Yeah. That was bad, man. We totally could have won that.
Yeah, just call it.
Like, if I had mana, I would have been able to ult. And that was like a pretty big deal. Oh, shit.
Oh. No, this is my bad. I wasted my turn. I thought I was going to hit it, but it's too early.
And to get 6. If I was 6, we would have won that.
Oh, I'm 2 levels.
Oh, he's on red.
This is really painful.
Well, that's done.
I need help mid if you can.
I need help top. Oh, I'm so gonna get
those. I can come. Do you have anything to get away?
Oh, shit. No, I
just
can't.
Use on. That's okay then. Whatever.
This is really bad.
He flashed.
I can't do anything.
Just wait for Lee.
Yep.
Okay, bomb's dead.
Does he have ulti top?
Yes, he does.
You guys, he'll definitely jump in though, I think, and he doesn't flash, so. Kha'Zix's missing.
You can go on him. Okay, I'm just gonna go over here.
Okay. I'll push it.
I think bottom's trying to go back.
You shouldn't waste your jump though. Don't waste your jump because he'll just all in you and trade one for one.
I think Kha'Zix is coming.
Yeah, I agree.
Mid miss.
Yeah, I don't think we can fight both of them.
No, I can't.
Okay, where did this mid go?
Oh, Kha'Zix is here.
I'm coming.
No, I'm dead.
Ryze got his blue. Okay.
Kha'Zix top.
I have ult in 18. I can get on them. The teleport should be down still.
He has no mana. Good job.
No flash top.
Oh my god, the fucking minion beating the shit out of me.
Are you serious? You still died?
Fuck. Yeah, the minion was attacking me. I died to the minions.
Cosmid.
Oh. Fuck this dude. What does this guy have? What does this guy have?
He doesn't have ult.
Alright, Ryze, no flash. Ghost.
Okay. I'm gonna go check up on Dragon, make sure they didn't do it yet.
They don't have it yet.
Yeah, they shouldn't, but...
You can tell by the...
Yeah.
I have TP.
You can tell by what?
The amount of stacks they have.
Press tab, and then it shows you the stacks besides kills.
On the left? Oh, okay. If they have... We don't have any vision of them?
Yep. Tells us no matter what.
Fuck. I'm gonna...
Did they do it?
You're dead, dude. I don't know what you're doing.
Okay, they're probably gonna drag now.
I think they already did it, but okay.
Just take to up.
No up.
Nothing to do about it.
Yeah.
I have TP. I won't be able to get this turret at all.
Yeah. Guess I can't get over that kind of warning.
Carry.
Spamming heal the whole time.
Well, can't really do much. He was already like.
Coming mid. Kha's gonna be here though.
This guy's gonna fly back early, but yeah, I need backup.
There's 3 bot. They're still over here.
Just take this.
Let's get the tower.
Be okay for a bit. Kha'Zix might be making his way over to you.
That's fine. Just keep pushing.
Yeah, they're hopping between Dragon
push them, push
and...
Them to come. Just
if you
stay
charm
on the side.
If you charm them.
Corti and Morgana still bot. Kha'Zix probably at Drag or killing the Scuttling Crab.
Well, that was fine.
Talon right there.
Okay, Kha'Zix probably either went
base
back.
Right now.
I think
I'm half HP, you can blow me up.
Back or something.
I'm kind of scared he'll kill me.
I have TP, I kind of want to make a play bot.
There's no deep ward.
This is warded right there.
I needed to deep ward. I'm going in.
Okay, I'm coming in. In the back.
Morgana.
Talon's coming too, though. Talon's coming too. Care.
Morgana. It's good.
Kill Kha'Zix.
No, Talon's there.
Exhausting Corki?
Talon is there.
I'm peacing.
I'm here as well.
Okay, we can go on this then. You'll probably die though. Yeah. This kick.
Talon.
Come around the backside.
Just kill him.
Oh, that's
right there, he's right there. Oh shit, watch out for Ryze.
Just kill Ryze. Do you have anything?
Oh my goodness.
I have ult in 5.
I'm out of mana.
I can probably 2v1 them when I have my ult. Still waiting for it though.
He's gonna have Rune Prison really soon.
Doesn't matter, dude. I'm level 11. As long as I don't get outplayed by this Kha'Zix.
Kha'Zix is right here.
It's fine, but they're stuck.
I'm coming.
Okay, we got teleport.
Talon's here too.
No, alright. Probably should've went down.
Let's go defend mid.
Yeah, we can't fight that.
Holy shit.
I'm on my way. Yeah, I'll go mid.
There's gonna be a Talus flanking me pretty soon. Somebody here.
Careful.
Yeah, that's four. Kha'Zix probably went back. Okay, well, I don't know if there's anyone we... I have ult, but I don't think there's anyone we can jump here.
I said they're waiting for the jump. I don't see where the dragon icon is on their names.
It's not because we... Oh. Don't you see the ticks on the top of dragon? Like you see
11,
19?
Okay,
yeah. Okay. Your red's up. Porky bot.
You wanna take red, Ezreal?
No. Nah, just let him get bot.
Yeah, I'm thinking dragon's like... Where should they sold it? The Kha'Zix.
He can.
Are you okay? Shit.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. I think we scaled pretty well, so...
Talon's coming top.
Okay, you're
both die up.
2v2, it's 2v2 top, it's 2v2 top.
Careful.
Okay, we'll roam for a bit.
I don't know if we can make a play. Yeah. Careful.
We're gonna mid.
We can blow this guy up.
Talon will kill both of us. Oh shit. Oh, Talon's coming mid.
A piece in. Oh, nice.
Oh, get out.
Oh, one of you guys.
I gotta draw. Whatever the hell it is, there it is.
That's. Yeah. It's just better that we split up because then you kill us both instead. Talon's going by, Iggy.
Yes, Talon running through a pink ward.
Careful.
Yeah, I definitely need armor, I think.
Yeah.
Fortunately.
Oh, Talon's still down there. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna drop a ward over here. I'll have a sweeper for a bit. A lot of wards. What we got?
Yeah, once you get that Zhonya's, I think you're gonna be the only one that can 1v1 him. When he split pushes with teleport.
Cause who, he me? Will.
Yeah. I mean, maybe me, but only if I have vision.
Okay, that's water right here. I'll clear that out in a bit.
I got it.
Dragon is back up. Right there.
I have TP in like 14 seconds.
Honestly, I can't even get like a good air
spell. Yeah, I don't think we can contest that. Corki's really strong.
Blue is up. That's all we can really get. Let's try and get this before they come and grab this from us. Can we get this blue?
So are we just giving dragon?
Yeah, but like there's no way we can contest it. This is... Oh, never mind. We can't even take this.
We can. We can't just give them some, man.
Well, Rise is... They're all five. They have five. We don't have a cast. Oh, what the fuck.
Oh, thanks, dude.
I have TP.
I
don't
know. Oh,
that's good.
Talon's dead.
I could go in.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Teleport now, then. TP. Teleport now. We're going up.
Get teleport?
Oh my god. Yo, where the hell is everyone?
Hey, can we go?
Right got here.
Yeah, I have Charmin. All... I have Charmin too.
Skylix.
Get him. Nice, good job.
Get the bot turret, push bot up.
I don't know why we like went to opt out for giving up blue and dragon.
Oh,
I'm out of mana. Oh, you guys, I'm just gonna keep pushing bot. I think you guys got him.
I don't think we'll kill him.
I think Iggy ult.
He's just gonna go okay.
Oh.
You got
oh, shit.
Out the wolves, guys.
Oh shit, that's my.
What the fuck? Oh my god, he home guarded. Talon's got home guards. No teleport.
Okay, we got tower, we got 5 kills for that, I think.
Yeah, I have Zonya.
5 kills for 4. We gave up Dragon and Baron, or Blue, so I don't know if that's worth.
Oh, thank goodness I lived.
I think it only really turned out well because, like, fucking their town went stupid and, like, died under our tower. Then it became a 4v4 until Prevail came in.
Yeah, I didn't want to kick him under the tower, but that was the only way I could kill him. I almost killed Wando.
Okay, yeah, let's just focus on getting.
I think I was fine trade.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was fine.
Vision back.
If we can trade even like one for ones constantly, then it's not so bad.
And like Ryze just gets fucked because he's so split off.
The Talon's still running. Oh, there's two of them. There's two.
Yeah.
There's more around here as well.
Let's kill him then, right there.
Let's go.
We have the advantage, yo.
I don't have any spells. One more spell cast.
We should have just went on it the first time though. Like
we can keep going. Can right?
No, don't
clear this.
No,
clear.
No. Where are my buffs? Okay, I can't see my buff icons.
Okay, I'm gonna go back.
They're bottom left. They're above your characters.
I realize that now.
Yeah, it's fucking retarded.
Yeah, well, I'm going top. Fuck this.
Yeah, I'm exhausted. Talon has no TP still. I'm running bot.
Corki's pretty far pushed.
This is warded. It's warded right there. Right there. There's still
I think
a ping.
Doesn't see it.
No. Please be careful. They have like.
Yeah, we don't have teleport.
They're
there's
all coming.
There's a pink in there. There's a pink in there.
They're all rotating bottom.
Yeah, there's three. I'm going around.
Should I go back? Keep pushing.
Yo, I can try this guy. I can kill him now. I think we need your help.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I think
tower gone.
Yeah, get up. Look on the side. Kha'Zix spine, so...
Okay, yeah,
it's,
like,
it's all five. You have TP?
Yep. No, I don't. I'm going back right now. Oh, you're dead.
What the fuck? Oh, Morgue's gonna die, though. Nice. You can get up.
Yo, Kha'Zix is down here just chasing me.
My bad. Yo, Ryze, no flash.
They still have four around there, so careful. Ryze is at our turret. You're okay from Ryze. Yeah, it's Talon chasing you down.
Yeah.
He has Moby.
Yeah. Corki's here, I can't do anything.
27.
Pause right there.
Right down 27.
They're right here.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
It looks like Cassie's just gonna die.
Okay, we can get him, get him.
Yeah. There's two people flashing.
Go left, spawn. go left. Oh, I should've went left, man.
Quick. Nice.
I'm
he's just dead. No, he's still dead.
Fuck, man, you should've stayed the same way as me.
Sorry.
Okay, Dragon is like in a minute.
I was like really careful, Talon's incoming. Mm-hmm. Nice.
Oh, I didn't think you could that.
Care for Talon? Okay.
Yes,
careful. Care, please.
Okay, I'm gonna go again.
Should be up very soon.
Okay. I have TP in 20.
Okay, that's good. I'm trying to clear this out.
You can solo red, right?
Did we clear this pink already?
Oh, shit, I don't think you can.
No, we didn't.
I
don't think we did.
Yeah, our blue is right here, so that means Dragon is like 30 seconds.
Okay. Okay, I have TP for it.
I'm gonna pink right here, okay?
There's a pink right here.
So we can fight for Dragon. Let's fight for this Dragon. I don't care if we're behind, we should try and fight for it anyways.
Take this blue.
I agree.
Or...
like, they have three buffs on us, that's not cool.
Talon ult.
There are two buffs on us.
Oh, Talon ult? That's pretty big. I think we should just force the shit out of this, then.
If it's even up, dude.
Well,
if anyone has a pink this so that we can drag him.
I have
a pink. There it is.
Oh, yeah. I have a pink. Yeah.
Do we force it then? Kha'Zix is going up.
Yeah, Talon has no ult.
Yeah,
it's gonna be up.
I have exhaust.
Yo, don't let them clear us.
Well, are we doing this or no?
Let him clear us.
Yeah, dude,
let him clear us.
Hey, yo, fucking hit this.
Get drag.
Just get it. It's free.
Yeah, we got it. Cool.
Nice. Just go push the wave.
Can you charm someone?
Just go push the wave.
Okay, we're up.
Take care, we're low.
We're low, just push the Waven back.
They're gonna...
Back if we can. Yo, Keratown, Keratown.
Yeah, I got exhaust on him, nice. There's pink.
I got charm.
Rise. Can you get rise? Anyone get rise? Nice.
Corky,
I'm on here.
Kite.
Okay, Corky, no flash. I'll speed jump a little bit. Nice.
Can
we
barrel off this or no?
Yes, we can. It's just Corky alive.
Talon has teleport.
Baron does mad deep too.
Talon does have teleport. Okay, never mind. We probably can't do this if he teleports in with home guards.
I think we should just back.
I'm gonna kill this.
I got bottom.
You got bottom? Okay, I'm gonna go top.
Yo, this fucking.
Good job.
Yeah, that was a good fight.
Yuri will carry us.
Damn it.
Yo, damn, about time, man.
It only happened once every 10 games, though.
About motherfucking time.
Okay, we have, like, no timers on any of their objectives.
Yeah.
We have...
That's top.
Red's not anytime soon. Let's try and get some lanes pushed up.
There's two top.
Yeah.
I'm here.
Okay, I'm in. I'll speed you up.
I have ult.
Okay. Get this more. Got her.
Damn.
Just hold him up. Hold him top. Go mid. We'll get Juan over here and we'll get shut us up.
They're rotating. Do you have teleport?
Yeah.
Let me just force him back. I have ult.
No, take tower.
Okay, they're gonna be coming down pretty soon.
They're gonna come from the left, I think.
Tell me exactly what
they're
not
there.
Yeah, come up. Let's
we would have seen
them
right
to
there.
Blue.
Got him.
Let me heal off these creeps.
Get on this sweet Baron.
Oh, they're pushing mid. Counter push mid.
Can we flank them?
I have ult in 30. Okay, let me kill.
I'm gonna get Talisman.
20 seconds left.
I'm gonna go bot. I have TP.
I got mid. If you need to buy.
Oh, they're going there. Go. Careful.
Are they doing it?
They're just probably gonna try and clear out. We got two pinks.
Yeah, I'm still alive and they don't know where I was, so I don't think they.
Yo, next time though, if we place pinks like that, we have to be in position to defend them. If not, then don't place them early.
Yeah.
Those have been there for like 2-3 minutes, so they kind of for themselves. We threw those down before we were deciding not to do Baron. Oh, Talon right here, Talon right there.
Dragon 2:40.
Where's Talon?
He was right here, possibly making his way bot near Red-ish. I want to do this real quick. Okay, there's a pink in there, but there's a bunch of them nearby.
I don't know where he went.
Kazakh's top.
He's
can we
like
play that pink
side.
Way then?
Within this?
Let's play that pink way with Lee.
Okay. We have to push. Oh,
this is ordered. I'll go around this way too.
Yeah. Tell him about it.
It ran out. Okay.
I have sweep. Do we need?
Yeah, Talon's sweep here and here.
He knows. They know.
This is ward. Right there.
Yeah, there's a ward there.
And there's one right there as well. So they know.
Yo, Kasten, can you back and go push that top wave?
Yeah, of course.
Talon still has TP.
Care for pick right there. Care for more Q right there. Sorry, just waiting on the next dragon, isn't he?
Yeah, blue's up in 30,
yeah, really
red's up.
Red's up now.
Can we kill the...
I got sweeped in like 20 seconds. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go push top.
I'm gonna go buy pinks and set up for drag. You can kill this crab while we're waiting, just in case.
I'm gonna smite right here, and then clear something.
I lost whisper. Or...
Okay, if you need to buy, go buy for dragon.
Yeah, get
seconds.
Some wards.
Gonna shove bot.
I'm gonna walk and clear.
Probably hold on to not clearing blue for a little bit and then grab it when we need it. They're killing the crab. Oh fuck. Okay.
Your blue's up.
Yeah. Taking this last wave.
Are you backing?
I'm gonna quickly use this buff and clear something.
They have super like DPS team, they don't have that much tank, so...
They're not doing Baron, are they?
No,
they can't. I don't think they can.
They're not doing it.
Even then, like, we had this ward over here, but...
Can you just ward Baron? Like,
yeah, I'm just gonna chuck
can
a pick
kill Talon?
Yeah, it's risky. He might check though. He might check here.
I'm gonna keep pushing to pressure the objective.
I think he might be in that bush.
You got some time to push. There's two on the map. No Corki. Corki hasn't been seen for a while.
If he jumps on me, the first thing I'm gonna do is press Zhonya's. So.
Yeah, he walked back already.
Yo, Dragon 30. We don't have to burn teleport, dude. We don't have to burn teleport. Just come down.
Okay, let's just go. Just do it as soon as it comes.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Need more vision coverage, though.
Yeah, I don't
have that's the best I can do.
Probably just warded.
Kazakh stop.
It should be free.
It is free.
Just make sure they don't try and sneak Baron.
I got a pink right on it. Hold Smite if you can. I don't think we have to use it on it. Because it doesn't look like anyone's
coming. I think Dragon is way more.
Oh, yeah, never mind. Yeah, okay, Smite. Yeah, I want to Smite it. We'll Smite it.
Just Smite it.
Got it.
Can I back?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna back. I have no wards to throw around.
Yeah, now there's Lee.
I'm gonna get some cover on Baron.
I kinda just want HP for this fucking talent.
Do you have TP, man?
Yeah, I do.
You probably can go push bot and then we'll do
I'm
top.
I'm gonna base quick.
What's the next plan, guys? What's the next plan?
I'm gonna ward up top side of the jungle so we can set up Baron if they come.
Ward their blue side and then push top and then switch between Baron and top, and we'll have to make a choice of defending the tower or giving us Baron control.
Right now, I'm kind of doing some risky ward cleaning.
Yeah, just be careful, don't die.
Don't die.
I don't think they can even take any objective if Van dies, though.
Yeah.
They're just waiting to all in us, so if we just don't give them a chance.
They're waiting for a pick, man.
Apparently we have a timer on their blue buff. What the fuck?
Yeah, that was me.
The other word.
Morg's right here.
Care for pick. Care for pick. We don't have any vision of there.
Yeah.
Careful.
No one's there.
Two. Talon's mid. They're still missing their jungler.
I have TP. They're coming up. They have to pressure something.
Yeah, there's three.
Can we stay on the same side?
Okay, four.
Let's go back around.
Can I back?
Yeah. Okay, let's get back. We lose control here.
Yeah, if you back.
It's okay, we'll come back. Come back.
They're in the ward. Anchor Baron. Good. That's excellent. I'm out of... Okay, I have one ward left.
Holy shit.
Yo, if he stays, I'm just gonna go in. Stay close to me, okay?
Yo, just shove it, and
yo, Prevailer's getting attention.
Force him to react to bot.
Oh, Kazakh's going back.
Yo, don't get caught, eh?
Kazakh just went back. Can we collapse on mid?
Talon's here.
Just take back.
But it's more by herself, kind of.
I'm coming mid.
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Okay, we can fight him then. We can fight him. Kazakh's behind.
Rise went top. Okay, well, can we get ward coverage in their jungle right now? Because we have control.
We need deeper wards. Put one in here where they won't sweep.
That's the best I got.
There's a ward right there.
I can put a normal ward.
It's not gonna do shit. Okay, this is not warded, so...
Yo, one ad for this pink ward?
Hey, you wanna go right here?
Yeah, I agree.
No, we don't wanna force into an ult, dude.
Into you guys.
Just go push top. I'll cut someone off, hopefully. Just push top.
Yeah, we got some time for bot.
Yeah, jungle that. Maybe they'll come. Is this much shorter than it used to be? Because...
Yeah, it looks... Everything looks smaller, man. Let's just take top. They're not ready to defend.
I have no... They just scryed me here.
They don't know where I am. And we have pink here, so...
I'm just standing here to scout. I don't have any wards.
Okay, tell us the bot.
I have a...
This is low. I'll just try and poke him out, I guess.
Talon's probably gonna try and homeguard.
Yeah, just fight it.
No, don't dive.
That up?
Yeah, the blue's up, I think.
I out of wards. I only have a sweeper up. Yo, get to blue. They're blue. Get the blue. Oh shit, they're engaging.
Yeah, they're fighting?
Yeah, they're fighting. It's on you. Nice. Exhausting Talon.
Damn. I got flashed on, dude.
That's a 3-2.
Just waste time.
Just kill him.
Oh shit.
He has homeguards, I believe.
Just kill him. You're gonna die.
Oh nice.
You don't have enough mana, yeah.
Well, they can't Baron. Dragon's still dead. It's only our buffs. And that's if they get it. They'll probably get mid.
Yuri, what happened there?
We split up. Two of us went up here, and three of us...
It was my bad. I stayed too long, and then that's a really tight space, so I juked back for the Morgue queue, and then they just, like, engaged on me.
Yeah.
Because, like, if I kept going, Morgue would have just hit me with the Q.
We can defend this.
No, they got it.
We can defend the Nip.
These towers are mad weak, yo.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, no, it's because they have the two buffs.
Okay, Blue Dragon, Blue Dragon.
Yeah,
Blue Dragon.
Let Iggy get bot.
Let him get bot, let him get red as well, and then...
It's okay, they burned, like, three summoners to kill me, so... And I didn't press Zonga Sense.
Just down TP.
I got the ward there.
Yeah.
I still have TP too.
Do you wanna go top real quick? Yeah, you have like a minute. I think you got some time. There's a crab right here we can kill.
Okay, I'm going.
Push one more
50 seconds. Here. Just make sure we have a little bit of coverage on Baron because I might just try and do it.
I don't have any wards.
I'm warding it right now.
I'm gonna put an unconventional ward somewhere probably.
Okay, whose pink is this? That mine. Can probably get moved.
Mine. A good place to put a conventional words right there.
Yo, make your way down now, thing.
No, he's got it. Just push that wave and then come out. Okay,
20 morgues come through, two of them here. Kha'Zix.
It might just push mid.
Five mid.
Just gonna go for the inhib.
We can fight him then, definitely fight him. Okay. Yeah, place a deep ward like that so we can...
Okay, I'm going right now.
Talon's going on you, he's got no Yumus. They don't know I'm here,
Going back.
Can we fight this then?
Yep.
Can we just go in?
Yep.
Go in. Corki's low.
Pink.
I still
Oh god.
Can you go in?
Yo, Kha'Zix.
Baron?
Nice.
I'll shove, I'll shove.
I'm gonna go back and heal, cause that thing will...
Yeah, I'm gonna TP, I'm gonna TP.
I'll shove.
Do you heal?
Yeah.
Yo, let's go, Lee.
Coming!
I'm not dying to this.
they got the inhib, so they have a super creep now. And these things are strong, right? Or are they just the same as before?
What, Baron? Or this
in- They're only strong with Baron, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys good? Okay, can we do Dragon then?
Yeah,
we
do
can
it. Take it
5% move speed, that's it? Are you fucking kidding me?
No, you just get it for the fifth buff, honestly.
Yeah, the double stats is ridiculous.
Yo, these creeps are tanky as fuck.
Yeah.
Mad deeps.
Okay, I have no smite for
careful.
This.
Careful, you should back off. Fine.
Talon's like the only one that could come, and then... No, his TP is down. His TP should be still on cooldown.
He's gonna have TP on me.
I'm probably gonna make a pick if someone tries to come and get this.
Can we get bot after this? We have time?
I'm gonna bot. I have 4k.
No,
I'm
botting. Okay, 4k? Okay, spend.
Let me get I need one camp.
I'm gonna take wait.
Okay, I need one camp.
Do you have TP?
No, I don't.
Okay,
I'm on my way.
You want me to come?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you're dead.
No, you're dead.
How long until TP?
5 minutes.
Yeah, you just used it.
Okay.
Let's wait for a thing.
It's really good if we can split push. You only need one person to like distribute that aura.
We don't need a split push though.
No, but it helps to like, it makes the minions like retarded strong.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, but I don't think even split pushing is an option without teleport though, because Kessin's a huge part of our team fighting.
Yeah, he's really strong right now.
Like, if we just get caught off guard, we just get fucked and we lose the game.
Okay, Kha'Zix bot. I'm gonna try and get the red warded up, and then maybe we can rotate bot.
Just be careful.
Did you get bot for like top? It's like two shots.
Two shots? Okay.
You guys wanna wait for me first?
Yeah, just wait. Just ward up.
A little bit split up. Okay, let's get coverage on this side then.
I think I'm gonna build health this game because this is fucking.
Let's push bot a bit, but like if they even try to engage, just back off right away.
To be honest, you well careful. You might even want to consider. There's a ward right there. Oh shit!
You should think you're okay. You should
heal
health, yeah.
More gun and no flash.
Honestly, Lexer last for.
Yeah, we need help.
Oh.
We're okay for now.
They want us.
Kha has no jump.
More gun and no flash.
Or alt.
I think they use the summoner.
Yeah.
The flash. I can insect this guy.
Careful.
Care. I'm mid. They know I'm mid.
Yeah.
We don't know if we're surrounded yet.
Okay. What's our play with Baron?
We need to just like apply or.
We have to wait for our inhib, man. That shit's pushing really hard.
Care, guys.
Todd's above us.
Oh man, there's so many of them. Yeah, I'm dead. Let's run.
I
think you guys overstayed.
You should have just backed off. I think you're dead as well. I'm coming towards you. Pretty far away though. Talon's right here.
I'm good. Ryze is right here.
Yeah, there's lots of them. Careful on that side.
I'm just gonna keep pushing mid.
I don't think they could do anything off that. There's a ward right there.
Are you able to get their blue while they're distracted?
No, come help. They're gonna tank it.
I don't think we can defend this, man.
Yeah, we need no, one.
We can. I think we can.
We can probably defend the tower, but...
Yeah, vault again.
If they flash engage at me, I'm just gonna die.
Kai's no flash.
Oh, it's just the Ryze snare. If Ryze snares me, then I'm dead.
Well, you make the minions really strong. It actually takes them a long time to kill them.
Yeah, okay, that's
I'm alive.
Yeah, I'm up.
Dragon's in 2.5.
Mm-hmm. Top is pushing. Yeah. So if we stop them from backing...
Let's fight them then. Let's fight them.
Just fight. Just 5v5.
They're split.
Like, keep splitting.
Yo, what the fuck?
Careful.
Slowest reaction by fucking Talon ever.
Give me something.
They're split.
You slow.
Nice. Get him.
There's a pink in there.
Help.
Okay, I'm coming for this.
Playing on Morgue.
Oh,
nice.
You got a raise.
Nice is there.
Yep.
Yo, Ven, can you stall him until I get there? Go down. Bubble?
Burn him.
What? Oh, he had ult the whole time.
Huh? What? My ult takes like a second to travel to you. I was trying to flash.
Though, man. I had that kill there.
Just in case. Your charm was wearing off. I didn't really want him to like use two spells on you. Right? Because you used your whole kit.
Top.
Yeah, but the true damage didn't return. I have Ignite, I have...
I'm just taking precautions. I've also been 50 seconds in the ace. And they're ace!
Well, you don't have to take precaution and a fucking, like, obvious kill there.
What the f- Yo, Mike, you just went through this thing. What the fuck?
Let's make a pick.
Want me to set up for Baron or... Rez right here. Do you want to set up for Drag or Baron? So I can do either.
I'm going back.
Coming from our red.
I'm gonna go back and.
Actually, I'm gonna wait for 10 gold for Lich Bane. I have TP.
Yeah, it's up in 1 min.
Our red's up as well. We can grab that. Their blue should still be up because you stalled them for quite a bit. I think their Kha'Zix is gonna be after the blue really shortly.
Okay, I'm gonna back this.
40 seconds, a minute 15 for Baron. There's a pink in front of it, so... can we kill this crab? Can someone help me kill this crab?
Yeah, I'm coming.
And then we should have, like, decent vision on it.
Drags in 30 seconds, we should get that. Talon's just gonna try killing.
15% damage to towers on build.
Okay, well, push it towards you a little bit. Towards him.
Damn, 6
seconds. Here, you don't have any vision.
Yeah, no, we're okay with it.
It's drag.
Let's get drag. This is the fourth one.
I don't think they'll contest it.
Yeah, I doubt it as well.
You guys need me
They're
there?
All kind of like turtling in their base.
Do you guys need me there?
Yes. We should be okay.
But if they engage on us, we're like super boned.
We don't know where any of them are. Care Prevailer.
They're like rushing around mid in their side of the base.
Okay, Talon's top.
I have home guard.
Yeah, they're opting to split push. I think we win 4v4 though. Definitely win 4v4.
Yeah, Kha'Zix is bot. Kha'Zix is bot. Can we just like fucking
turn? Top's gone. I didn't think the tower would fall that
fast. That's fine. Just, we don't need that tier 2 tower. It's not a big deal.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some.
Are we doing it right away?
Yeah, I think so. Just like
fucking
okay, right
come
away.
Down.
Yo, Talon's near here.
I don't have. Oh, I have a ward left. I'll ward this.
Kha'Zix is still bottom.
Yeah, just do it.
Okay, can we just brute force mid next?
Yeah.
Yeah, brute force mid, brute force mid. We have a wave coming up towards it.
If you see Talon appear at all though, teleport right away. If he pushes one wave and you see him again, push him.
We're gonna.
Yeah, we're coming.
I have slow, if I can get to her.
Oh no, you shouldn't have ulted that, dude.
We got her. He's got GA.
I'm moving.
Oh, yeah, that's like... That's a zone out ult we just got rid of. And a little bit of, like, killing. Can we get tower? I can try and heal you up.
Yo, kill him, run, twice.
Yo,
what the fuck? Fucking Sunit, dude.
Alright,
I just back off.
Okay.
I think I could one shot Corki actually.
We charmed the rise. That's why we were like kind of on that.
We just got separated. We should have peeled for AK.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try to stall you. Jumped on him.
Make sure you get all lasers.
Yeah, dude. Fuck you.
Which angle did he come from? Just like he
right
came from
here.
Okay. I'll ward the flanks next time. My bad.
No, it wasn't your bad.
This guy real?
I'm coming. I have TP.
I don't want him to know that's warded, so they're gonna pick me. They're gonna try and pick me right there.
Okay.
I don't have Zhonya's. Fuck.
He's going for the toad.
Can we keep going on him?
I can.
He ran.
I think we can still fight him though.
Yeah, I definitely
still fight him. You have Zhonya's?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, keep chasing. Ah, dude.
Nice.
Fuck.
I got a bounce.
Oh, shit.
Just shove this wave.
I exhausted court. Oh, never mind. Oh, shit.
Yeah, just back off.
Just peace. I got bubble on him, I think. Yeah, he's gone. Just peace.
I'm gonna shove mid.
Yeah.
He needs to reset his stats.
Shove mid, then come bot. You have teleport?
Yeah, I do. I'm gonna go
top. Teleport right back, because we have 50 seconds on Talon and Kha'Zix.
Okay.
Yo, Lee,
I'm just gonna shove mid.
After you push that wave.
I don't think they can stop me.
Just ward for TP.
Just TP like right away, dude. Don't even like save it. Just come.
Yeah, I'm coming behind this guy.
Okay, I just want to clear this.
Hey, I already see you coming.
Okay, that's fine.
Are you sure I should TP? I don't really think there's any point.
Not anymore. You should have done it before, though.
Well, we need the wave here anyways. Not like him coming down.
I have ult in 10 seconds. We should definitely dive this before Talon and Kha'Zix are up.
Yeah, I have Talisman. Just stay where I'm.
Just tower.
Yeah, tower. Rise.
Just fight. Dive.
Someone.
Okay. I'm going.
Yeah. Okay. Talisman, 1, 2, 3, go.
There. Okay, tower. Tower, and keep pushing.
Tower.
Talon's gonna go for me, but I have Zhonya's.
Okay.
Pop BB, I can turn.
I have exhaust as well.
I'm just waiting for my red flock to... Just...
Okay, just end.
Yeah, just end it. You have GA still? Oh, it's down, eh?
Okay. No, it's down.
Just end. I have exhaust and crucible.
End.
I got exhaust. Oh, fuck, I can't see it. Oh, yeah, I still got him. Crucible.
Good job.
Just end.
GG.
Good game, guys.
Holy crap. Talon, Kassin does so much damage.
That was, like, honestly my bad. I got the wrong upgrade, and I didn't notice for, like, 5 minutes.
What upgrade? Oh, jungle upgrade?
Yeah, I got the blue one instead of the purple one.
I'll be back.
Damn. I checked my last bus comes at 1 o'clock, so that means two more games for me.
Okay, so like how far down would we come back from?
Oh, I'll check right now.
Like, we were pretty far down.
I don't think we were ever that far behind.
They had double our kills and like two turrets and like two drags.
Yeah, it's about 5k. We were down about 5k.
Yeah, that's like a decent chunk at, well, what, 5k at one time?
Well, like, there's a couple things you have to take into consideration. Like, they're a mid-game team.
Yeah.
Like, a heavy mid-game team.
It doesn't matter if they're mid-game, we still fuck up.
Yeah.
Just because,
I think,
like, yeah,
we were very mid-game too. Except for our top. That was the only scaling character that we actually had.
Well, then I guess it all worked out for the best.
Yeah.
You Ezreal skills.
Hey, man. We thought it was looking bad, but Ari Ezreal apparently still undefeated.
Oh, I totally forgot.
Oh, yeah, shit. I'm the host guy. I forgot. Shit.
Definitely all those solo kills mid lane guys. I totally shut down that fucking Ryan's.
Yeah, he was pretty bad. It's too bad our Lee Sin was utter trash.
Yeah, man, that guy.
Like I don't know about you guys, but I reported him at the end of the game.
And yeah. I think they made a couple of mistakes, though. Well, they made a lot, but I think they definitely should have swapped when they saw you buy armor. And I didn't buy armor, I opted for damage. They definitely should have swapped that there.
That's what I thought they were going to do.
Also, Talon did not split push as much as I thought he would. When you were like weaker than him, he definitely should have split pushed, but he tried to team fight, D-Dragon.
Yo, man.
And you just scaled and was able to out split push him.
Yeah.
Also, I don't think he ever tried to fight you, did he? When you...
No, not once.
Yeah, I don't really understand.
If it makes you feel better, I didn't miss a smite.
That is true, he did.
There was only like one smite war.
Yeah, that is true. It wasn't even a smite war.
100%, yo.
Are you taking a shot at me, man?
I was taking a shot at Reese. What happened here? We lost our gold lead, or we made a comeback and then we lost it somewhere. It was when I got caught, I think.
I wouldn't look too closely at when it said like we were up by 1k because it was still a pretty close game. Like team fights were going either way.
You want to play Zed?
We made two like errors.
Don't ban him. Yeah, I'll probably play him.
There was one where like Dan was by himself, sticking around too long, and the other one was when Sunit.
We traded one for one though.
Yeah, that was fine. But the thing is, we still wiped that fight.
I think when we lost our lead was when I got caught out by their blue buff, and we all died because of that. I think that's what. But other than that, like our lead was pretty prominent after we, you know, fucked up early game between 10 and 20 minutes.
Yeah.
But
you wanna try
other than that, like.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Are we going for an R this game?
Yeah.
Okay, Juan, man. Sorry, my lane presence is like not as powerful as Ultra Cutie.
No, you just gotta walk up, dude.
Yeah, any bans you guys want?
Because
I don't really care about bans.
Ban Ori.
Call this down, what the fuck. Okay.
These bans are so weird.
Fiddlesticks, maybe?
I was thinking of playing Fid.
Okay.
Unless you don't want me to. I could play Vi as well.
I mean, I think Fiddlesticks is a really good jungler. Like, I'm not even denying that, but I think we definitely require more teamwork first. Because, like, Fiddlesticks is...
Yeah, I'll be able to make more plays, because last time I was just kind of reacting.
Just play Fiddlesticks when we're better, dude.
Okay.
Because, like, right now, like, it'll probably... It might be go bad, and then we're just like, oh, wow, I never play Fiddlesticks again. You gotta save that shit, man. Save all my best champs, man, my Vladimir. Save that shit.
Yeah, the finals, man.
Oh, yeah.
I play Vayne Jungle.
Oh, yeah. Play Nunu mid. Not first picking Zed, I don't think, though. If they pick Zed, I'll just
Gnar.
Just pick Gnar up.
Top lane should be one lane that you can like play no matter what counter pick, you know?
Yo, man,
although I see in a lot of the competitive games, they pick Kassadin into Rumble because Rumble's a pretty popular pick.
Yeah, I saw.
And does really well against Rumble.
I was watching that, yeah.
You should play Jarvan jungle, yo.
But he maxed Q first.
Not against Z, dude. Fuck that shit.
He maxed Q first to put back Harass and to also absorb a Flame Spitter so he could CS.
Yeah, exactly.
No.
Actually, Actually, Vimer might not be bad, but I don't think it's the best pick.
Thinking here. Vi.
You don't pick what's the best pick?
Vi's alright too, but I don't think that's
the best pick. Wait, can't Yi cancel Vi all to defeat Alpha Strikes?
Yes.
Yes.
I could play Lulu support here for the Master Yi.
Shields is good, Shields is good. And Polymorph is good, obviously. Yeah. Also, Alistar might be good against Yi.
I could also play Janna. One of the two. Like,
Janna's open. Playing this garbage AD carry.
We kind of need hard CC for the Kassadin. Like, on the E.
Just take Lulu, dude. Take Lulu.
Lulu?
For sure, take Lulu.
Alright, perfect. Okay. Perfect.
Oh. I think Vi will be good here, man.
I don't want to go against
him. Just hold on. Just hold on for the their next pick.
Yeah. I could also pick Pantheon and just stun people.
I don't think Draven is the best pick here.
Still wait now.
Yo, well, this guy is Beast Draven though. You don't even know.
Yeah, no, I'm not doubting.
Hey, Beast Draven. Stop it.
It's okay. I didn't even want an opinion.
Okay, who is mid? What the fuck? Okay, cast it on top. I bet you it's the same team we played last game, dude. What the fuck is this shit?
Who do you want?
Thinking.
Well, here's the thing. I don't know if I want to play Zed into this team, but
I think Vi would be good here.
You want Vi?
Just hover Vi, yeah. Because I don't know who else that.
Who doesn't?
I don't want to play like Shaq or anything. Cause that's fucking troll.
I think Vi's alright. You could also play like Evelyn or actually we need CC.
Yeah, that's why I want Vi. I haven't actually played Evelyn in
the game. Is that hard enough CC though?
I think that's good enough, yeah. Oh, I thought you were gonna pick Lissandra.
I think Zillion would have been a good pick. Oh well. Snooze your needs.
What time is it?
Yes. Have you guys played Olaf Jungle yet? Or like tried it?
No, not yet.
I heard it was good, but I don't know. I haven't played it.
It's on the priorities. The champion priorities.
This is Xiao Apple.
To be honest, I still think Nocturne is like a top tier jungler now.
Yeah, he has sustain, which is like I haven't been able to play a lot recently because of homework and shit, but I wanted to try him out.
What are you in?
Isn't he like a good rush 6? Isn't he good just to like rush 6 and then go instead of ganking normally?
I don't know, it depends. He's really strong at counter ganking.
For who?
Nocturne.
Yeah, his counter ganks are really good because the fear.
Okay, probably have to ward early, so I'm gonna... We're doing defensive or we're gonna group as 5?
I think we have better level 1, to be honest.
Well, it's either we group as 5 or we're...
They have a Yi.
So?
Although, you didn't take teleport, so I don't know.
Okay, so let's just
defend, and actually, let's scout their blue, and if they are defending it, let's just go for their red.
Okay, I'm trinketing it right there.
Force them to like give up a buff or trying to do a risky invade. You can 1v1 Yi at level 2, right? So
yeah, I can for sure.
Yeah, so we're going for a red now or
blue? Force them out of it and then make them defend this. Make them think we're invading blue.
Did anyone not see that?
No, I didn't. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, just we don't want to actually invade. Like, we just
your fucking shurikens are blue squares.
They went for our blue.
Either that, or it's red start, or they're waiting.
Or they wait
here. Just wait here, because they might just be waiting.
Or they went into our jungle.
Well then, if they're taking our blue, we should take their blue.
Can we pop a ward over here?
If they're there, they'll know we're here.
Listen, if they take blue, we take their blue. If they start red, then we have three buffs.
Yeah.
Got it? Or if they are waiting for us, then...
I'm going back.
They think we left, and we just kill them.
Oh yeah, they're over here. Yeah, they went to our jungle.
That's fine. They don't know we're here, I don't think.
Wait around this corner. Graves.
We don't have any CC, dude.
Are you guys kidding me?
No, I'm
gonna have to burn TP.
Fucking genius, dude.
Wasted hook.
No, Cassidy's here, dude. I think.
Your buff?
Okay, are we going for this or no?
No, I'm just gonna burn TP to get back.
Okay, whatever.
Alright.
That was dumb.
Big plays are made. Holy shit.
Yo, at least we didn't die, at least.
That line of sight was like way too much. Yeah. Got first. That slows on two of them.
Yeah, not bad.
That's fine. We actually won that trade because Graves didn't have buckshot.
Well, no, if I didn't drop my axe, it would have been.
Two, and now. Well, we're probably not gonna get a lot off this.
Don't count.
Aw, lame. We're not gonna get a gank for a while. Hook should be back now.
I'm trying to reset the wave if I can.
Yeah, he should be around red, careful.
Yeah,
I'm okay. Yeah, ooh, I don't know why you ordered that. Could help. Ah, whatever, just in case, I guess.
I don't know the path, that's why.
Hmm.
If I knew how the jungle works.
Alright, that's two for two, boys.
You either give first blood or get first blood. Famous words. Get. We can kill. You took exhaust. Okay, never mind.
Well, it's my bad. I didn't get a leash, though. It's kind of slow.
That's our fault.
Yeah, we kind of like did a stupid, silly ending.
I don't think I've.
Yeah, I do not have W. I got level 2 Q.
No, it's fine.
It's okay. Oh, yeah. He actually made a big mistake ganking there, so. 7 CS.
Okay.
Damn.
I'm just gonna, like, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go invade his race.
I lost a lot in that gank.
He's top. I'm coming behind. You got him without me?
Dead.
No.
Damn, dude. I wish I got that. That's okay.
Yeah.
He's bad.
I don't know what he's doing, dude. He definitely would have lived if he just kept walking away.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
Wait, you had flash, actually. Maybe you could have killed him, but doesn't matter.
Yeah, the plan was to flash Q, but then he just died. Ye left top, right?
Hmm?
Ye left.
Yeah, he's probably at his bot jungle, guys.
He was there, like, a little bit ago.
Oh, he's right there. He's gonna come for you. We can kill him.
Yeah, yeah, I got Q and 8.
Or he's coming for me. He's gonna come for me. Ready?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, he fucking dodged it, dude. Care. Oh, he should've just killed this guy.
Top's missing.
Definitely dead now.
Oh, he flashed. Oh, I forgot he saw his E. He killed me before.
Yeah.
That's my bad. 100%.
All good.
Blitz. For some reason. I guess nothing better to
see
do.
See if I can bait his mana, guys.
Yo, Blitzcrank's there. Careful.
I know.
I'm just gonna go straight for this Graves then.
Dump Smithy.
Now.
What the fuck is he doing, Ace?
I'm just gonna push him up.
Yo, they want that D.
Damn, that sucks, dude.
I'm taking a lot of aggro. Holy flash, what the fuck?
I'm gonna drop in this aggro first. Alright, that was interesting.
This guy keeps jumping on me, dude.
Yeah, I got...
Oh, he's level 6 now, though. I'm almost 6, actually.
Let's go, go.
Yeah, Graves is gone. You wanna freeze for a bit?
Yeah, I did 5 minutes.
I'm gonna run around a bit. I'm bored.
It's all good.
My ward is blue. You should be at it pretty soon.
This is warded. I got it cleared though, I think.
He smited his wolves recently. This thing is still alive.
Yeah, I have no idea where they warded actually. The fuck?
Okay, Blitz is over here. Still no Graves. He has no flash. Graves, flash.
Oh shit. What the fuck? Okay, that's warded, dude. That's worded there.
Yeah.
Bottom's AFK.
Are you serious?
Well, Graves can't do shit because Blitz keeps. Oh, yeah, there's someone here.
Or maybe they're raging because he's.
No, never mind, never mind. Okay, this guy. No, okay, Graves is back. Yi should be at his blue or he just finished it. Probably shipping it
out. His blue should be in a bit because he went Grom first.
Right there.
Yeah. I think it's donating.
Talon just eat on it.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm not
eating
that. No,
they're either baiting it if they push back and then they need left. But we have a ward right here. Yeah, but he's still not gonna commit. Yeah, wait till Talon shows up, I guess. I'm gonna commit. Like, they wouldn't push us this far if they weren't trying to bait the fight. Cass is really low, so he can't even TP in with the help.
Where's Talon?
Talon was at blue, though.
Yeah. Okay, fine, was he healthy?
Yo, can we dodge pop?
Good.
I think we can, yeah. He's probably gonna go back, though.
I have ult.
Okay, Blitz pissed off somewhere, again.
Oh, he's back mid.
Yeah. I'm not 6 for...
Coming around behind him.
I don't have Meganar.
That's fine, that's fine.
You should be at his red pretty soon.
Okay, whatever, we can go.
If you get a chance, we can go.
Talon's mid.
Yeah, we got top.
I don't think we do.
Okay, you should be at his red, so careful top. If you might just run straight there instead.
Alright, he's definitely top side jungle now. They're alone here. 2v2.
Okay, I'm 6 now, I'm 6.
Okay, he might try and come on.
This is warded.
To be honest.
Fuck, I should've flashed him so bad.
Okay. Okay, now you can be anywhere. I have no idea where to
Yeah, I'm gonna grab my blue and then come back top.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna go back. I'm way too low. I have TP. Yeah, Kasten doesn't have TP. Oh. Yep. He's diving me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Here, dude.
Alt it.
I did, but it didn't go off, what the fuck.
Yeah, Graves is like really afraid to fight us. So Yi probably still not here.
Kasten doesn't have TP. Oh, that's a kill. Okay. Yeah, I'm okay. Sure.
Yo, care. Top.
Yeah, Yi's top.
Yo, should I TP?
We can kill him if you TP.
It's fine, just
I'm TPing him.
We can't really do anything without with our comp. Like,
yeah, he ulted. Okay. Wanna get tower?
Yes, please.
That's fine though, because I get free CS.
This is still warded.
Oh man, I don't want to.
Okay, if he walks up, I'm gonna CC.
Ow.
Fuck, my bad. I should have W'd on that.
That's fine, not a big deal.
Yo, what's with all these talons though?
I don't know.
I'm basing. I'm coming towards Drag now. I think
I'm gonna walk down to Drag with you.
Yeah. Bottom is like super, super weak.
Okay. Then
we're like full health. They're like half. Graves has flash, like, very soon.
Fucking Christ, man.
Oh, never mind. We just lost mid. Okay, probably.
Maybe I need to actually buy a pink ward for this shit.
Okay, no idea where he is.
I've ult in 1 min.
Okay, this is just freezing, so I highly suggest that we take drag. I'm gonna push up mid.
He is probably coming towards bot, like, straight bot.
I'm gonna buy, actually.
I'm not.
I'll set it up.
Can you just kill the crab if you can?
If they come though, we can fight.
There's a blitz.
Oh, can we go? Wanna go on this guy? Yo, they killed the crab already.
2, 3, yeah, so they know you're there. Can you CC them? Nice. He'll flash. Yeah, he'll flash.
Okay, nice. So Talon's behind us.
He has no ults.
One's out of mana, so can't do much with.
I have ulti in 30 seconds.
He's there. We can kill Skid.
No, I don't think so.
It's pressure mid, pressure mid, pressure mid. Cass is Mio too.
Okay, we're going
back. I have ult still. I didn't get to use it when I died. Care for Talon.
Are we just gonna do drag?
Did bot back? Did bot back?
Yeah, bot back, but they should be back pretty soon anyway.
We're losing EXP top, dude.
Yeah, I know.
We're not losing anything for not being dragon.
Like, yeah.
I need to back anyways.
I have ulti now.
Yeah, we could do it.
I'm gonna ward a little deeper. Base.
And they still know this thing's still up. Oh, that thing's so annoying.
Their blue is still there. Okay, this thing just finally ended.
Right there. I chunked him a little bit.
Blitz was over at Baron for some reason.
Either way,
I'm in mini.
Wait for Draven. Wait for Draven.
Can you set up the Gnar aggro over here?
Oh,
set up your rage. Oh, never mind. There's a ward right here. Ward right here. Okay, are we clear? Are we clear?
We're split up.
Careful, Blitz. Oh, no.
Okay. Never mind.
Let's drag.
Yeah, we can contest this.
I think you guys can still fight them.
We can fight them. Blitz.
Wait for them to fight it still.
If they start dragging, they're gonna take a lot of damage.
Yeah, just wait. Just wait it out. Blitz has no mana.
I'm missing XP top.
He has enough for a grab soon.
Yeah. Okay.
We're going in.
Okay, 2,000, 1,000.
Okay, no. Don't fight this.
No? Yeah, they're like so fucking low.
We don't have high enough damage, dude.
I exhausted him. Go now.
Yeah, you gotta take bot.
Fucking nail, I didn't get a single.
Oh, after he killed him, obviously.
Nice.
Take bot. I'm gonna shove mid.
Okay, that was worth.
No reason not to fight them, I'm really strong.
Yeah.
Well, the only reason I didn't want to fight is because it didn't look like we were gonna win it. But, like, you know, obviously your opinion can change once you fucking ult.
Yeah.
The only reason why I fought is because Talon jumped on you for some reason.
I exhausted him like the moment he did that.
He should not have jumped on you. He definitely should have just left, but he was bronze, so that's why I went in.
He's bronze, so that's why he went in.
Because he was the only one that went in. The rest of them backed off. I'm like, okay.
God.
That means...
I'm so bad at timing my Mega Gnar.
No, yours just like ran out and you had nothing to build it on. Like, you had to go to bot lane and attack some minions. There's not much we can do about that one.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't even want fucking attack speed for this piece of shit. I can't even fight him.
I'm coming mid.
I sped you up.
Okay, no.
Okay.
You on blue?
I'm running bot.
Actually, no, I'll take the next one, dude.
He's killing a crab.
Can I split then? Against Graves or no? All our others are gone, so.
Where's Talon?
You should be at red right now. Coming towards top just in case.
Okay.
I need to hit level 9.
Yeah, deep ward.
Blitz missing, bot missing.
Easier. Oh,
he just did red.
Yeah, I got your back.
Alright, we're gonna keep pushing bottom.
Yeah, there's 3 of them over there.
Just kill them.
Just split them. Yeah, there's 4. 5.
I think we have to fight them because we're just gonna die, dude.
Yeah, yo, Joe, yo, shove bot super hard.
Yeah, I'm coming to you guys. Yo, help me.
Okay, well, come.
Yeah, just push bot. You guys are good.
Yeah, okay.
Just still speed me up anyways, though.
It's on cooldown.
Holy shit.
Damn.
No, that was a good rotation by us, guys. It's fine. Two for one in tower.
Worth.
Plus, no, they're not doing anything to stop Iggy, so.
The fuck? Nothing, man.
No. Yeah, this crab thing is dead, Joe. It just ended. A lot of wards. Dragon 3 minutes, they're blue in 2.5. Oh shit.
You guys okay, bot?
Oh god.
Kills. That fog of war, Iggy? They thought you were by yourself?
Kills, please.
The blitz over here.
You gotta cash out. Alright, I should've let you die there though. Maybe you would've got that
kill. Yo, blitz? There's a blitz.
Yeah, Iggy, what the fuck, dude?
What?
Fucking Ricky!
Want that kill?
Finally.
How much do you get?
Like 800 gold.
Oh.
774 to be exact.
Like it.
Yeah, who's that guy disrespecting Draven?
Holy
shit.
Shut up.
Okay, their blue's in 1:40 and drags in 2 minutes, so I'm gonna set up around here and here.
You guys definitely only won your lane because I had so much pressure mid that Blitz was like, damn, I gotta go mid.
I'm dead.
Yeah, okay.
But that guy doesn't have ult, right?
I'm not gonna say anything. Like,
he probably
happy.
Does, dude. Local
that way. It goes that way.
Oh my goodness, look how low the heat is. Go cart this ult. FTP.
Yo, man, I'm eating shit.
I'm exhausted on him, but that's the best I got for you guys.
I actually couldn't see shit with that smoke screen, dude.
Holy fuck, I'm melting! Jesus Christ.
Oh, you're... Did he actually just knock? Yo, did he just knock?
Lulu.
Hey, man, you lived.
Yeah, but I would've died.
No, man, you lived.
I would've died in one round attack.
Looks like you lived to me, buddy.
Yo, I got him. He's going back.
Yeah, I had like 100 HP, so...
Yo, Cassidy just teleports behind me.
Yo, I'm right here, I'm right beside you. Just in case you go.
Kassadin's nearby.
Buying a pink. Drags him 50
seconds.
Dude,
you're way too low.
Yeah, okay.
I have TP.
There's this. Can we kill this crab? Kill this crab. Set it up.
They're gonna gun for Draven next fight. For sure.
Okay, let me get wolves and I'll be level 11.
Maybe this, like, movement speed relic is so underrated. Holy fuck.
What do you mean it's underrated? Everybody loves it.
I don't think it's underrated.
Nobody thinks it sucks.
No, everybody, yeah, you definitely should just leave your lane and go get that, dude.
Yep. Yo, the blue's up. Do you want to contest for this?
No.
Okay.
You for dragon.
It's warded.
Well, dragon's like
that's warded.
In 20 seconds.
Yeah, and what if we fucking lose? We lose dragon too, then.
Yo, watch for the pull.
It's not worth the risk. You have teleport?
Yeah, of course.
I have sweeper. If we know
what's warded. Sweep here.
I'm gonna go pink, pinking Drag. Not yet. Watch out.
I'm coming. Wait
hey,
up.
Ward to TP.
Die.
Oh, you're dead.
Wow.
Ward to TP for fight.
Okay, yo, we can, they're split up.
I have ult in 35.
Nice, dude.
Nice.
We can go
I have
in,
ult in 20,
go 20. Go in, we can go in.
Easy peasy. Okay, you guys better win that shit without me.
I have ulti in 15.
Oh, that hit.
Yeah, it's just your dragon.
Okay.
Blitz is right there still.
Yeah, whatever.
Does this guy have ult? No, right?
Oh, sure. Oh, okay, you got
stunned.
Yeah, he probably has ult still.
Did you die, Ben?
Yeah.
Let's go.
After he healed me, he flashed for me.
No flash, Talon.
Come in, bye.
Come to me, Yuri. Oh, you suck.
What is this?
I don't know. Oh, it was the smite off that camp.
Is this Blitz still hanging around here?
No way.
No, he's dead, bro.
I'm gonna get some coverage a little bit on Baron.
Yeah, I need help.
You're dead.
Oh. I'm walking.
I said you're dead, bro. What the heck? Oh, you're dead.
Oh, I dropped an axe. Fuck, dude. My bad. That's how I got it.
I have no mana. There, I got mana now.
Oh. Oh. Thanks. No, please, dude.
Oh, you're wrecked.
Oh.
Yo,
guys are all dead. No mana.
Wow. Alright, guys.
Okay, let's call it night, boys. Done.
Well done. Well,
I'm gonna buy a mana potion and hold on to it for the rest of the game.
Just throw it to me when I need it.
You know that guy's got a mad skill when he just runs at you fucking full force. Doing nothing, dodging nothing.
How did you not kill him? He was exhausted and everything.
Yeah. I don't know.
I don't even know why I exhausted him. I was doing it from slow, and I was like, wait a minute.
You could have exhausted him. No, there's probably nothing you could have exhausted there.
I could have exhausted him just before he alpha struck you.
Yeah,
and then that
but I probably still would have died, because I had like...
Yeah, you would have.
But even then, like, it would have at least lasted a little bit longer. I'm coming up for his cat.
It doesn't matter, he's just gonna...
Yeah, I'm not even
bothering. I'll get your boost.
For this shit.
I'm getting XP for it.
Are you able to get some pressure bottom one, and then like make your way to Baron?
I don't know about pressuring this talent. 1v1? What does he have up?
I don't have TP. Everything.
Just Diamond and Brutalizer. It's enough to kill you, dude.
Assume he has everything up. Okay. I can take him.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay. Well, I need to split one of these lanes.
Yo, I'm coming.
Oh, he's gone. I'm splitting.
There are four people. Okay, never mind. They collapse pretty fast.
Oh,
Awkward.
Can we stop throwing?
Guys.
Yo, why is he so fucking fast? Holy shit. I thought I can get him under tower, my bad.
Yeah, the fuck happened?
I thought we were gonna like be able to fight there, but there was actually just five of them. Well, like, good.
If you ask me to split push, I'm gonna go split push, so...
No, you
wanted me to pressure the bottom, and I did, so...
Yeah, I just wanted to, like, clear out Baron, so then...
Oh, dude, just like, don't make excuses, just be like, yeah, I fucked up.
Just bring someone with you the next time, like, because you can't keep warding out, like, so deep that you always lose your life for it.
I've ulted in 50.
That's cool.
Baron blue is in a minute and a half.
I have TP in a minute.
See if this guy gets greedy and does his camp. Nope.
There's a blitz.
Blitz flash down.
Yeah. Come on, we're coming up. Holy fuck, you're getting wrecked.
Damn.
Okay, let's back off.
Can we stop feeding?
We should be okay. Might be a blitz around this corner.
I don't think Blade works, man. If you spam skills, it doesn't work.
I'm coming. Careful.
You gotta be careful.
Can Gnar go in?
Yeah, Draven's fucking strong, guys.
Yeah.
So I got home guards. I'll come and...
No, let him lifesteal. Let him lifesteal.
Thanks, guys.
Yo, I think their blue's up. Maybe you can get that for Iggy.
Yeah, it's right there.
What's up? I'm taking it. Perfect.
I can't 1v1 you, dude. It's too fast.
I can.
Yeah, there's a huge wave bot.
I'm gonna bottom.
Break them in a minute.
Yeah, I'm gonna take bottom, then can we just like group in or what?
Group with me.
I'm gonna rebuy.
That's warded.
You ward
with me.
Go for dragon then, I guess.
Dragon to face check this. No, he's not. Let's get this.
Yeah, get the crab. Mid. Careful, blitz. Two. I don't know how many there are.
Just go.
Just those two.
No one's there.
Oh,
never mind.
Three. I'm saving polymorph for Yi.
Watch.
Okay, he's poly.
Yo, you guys
poly.
Need to kill Yi.
He's poly this moment.
I'm coming in from behind.
Holy crap, I just got one shot by Yi.
Nice.
Yeah,
I'm coming from
Yeah, Dossi Graves. Town. Okay, got him. Graves the last one. United.
Suck.
10 out of 10, Yuri.
That worked.
Thought he was gonna dash, man. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you did.
I'm gonna go top.
Okay, 35 seconds for this.
Oh, shit, man.
We can get this tower, probably. Actually, I don't know if his blitz is out.
5 TP.
That was such a bronze engage by them, dude.
Yeah. Well, that drags up in 20 seconds. Bye. Bye, go back. Dude, go back. GG, bad jungler. Just kidding.
Man, lane tax, please.
10 seconds.
Can we just burn? Yeah, I can burn it down. Let's go.
Lane tax, god, get out of here.
I have 10 on polymorph.
Yo, man, that's for all my feeding. I gotta tax you for that shit.
Yeah, of course, for your feeding, you have to tax your top laner.
Yep.
Out. Oh, they're coming.
He's
back out.
They have TP.
Okay, ours are theirs. I can't even tell.
I'm gonna go cover up Drag or Baron. Just to make sure.
Please don't stop my back, dude.
Alright, yo. Ragnar's coming.
Okay. Worth.
Yo, I have Gnar. I'm gonna do it.
LeBM, dude.
Yeah, I'm
fucking by yourself!
Yo, watch out behind you, boss.
Yo, guys, you guys are getting fucked.
I got a polymorph on him. Oh shit.
Yo, stop feeding Yi. Makes my job harder. Carry your asses.
Yeah. This game would be over if we didn't give him that triple.
That is true.
I don't even remember how we gave him a triple, but we did.
We ran at him with no mana.
Yeah, I was like fucking oom.
Zed was oom too. Guaranteed.
Careful.
Mana pot, so strong.
Kappa.
Okay, they're blues in 2 minutes.
Our vision coverage is fucking legit, dude.
This is bronze.
Two pink wards.
Yeah, I died. Give me a break.
Yeah, you guys definitely can't stop putting wards down just because we're up like 50 kills.
Agreed.
No, I was gonna go ward Baron, and then Dan was boarding in this bush, and then I had to go help Prevail down here.
I have ultimate.
Yeah, let's just push mid while Yuri pushes bot.
Peel for me? I don't have summoners. You don't need to peel for anyone.
God, all this kid wants is peel.
Yeah, okay, I'll just ward.
I just want a decent teammate.
Ah!
Yo, he's coming from behind?
That's how I like it.
I don't have poly for 9.
That's warded.
Oh, goddammit, I'm changing.
Careful. Look at him. Blues in a minute, so we got some time to kill around here.
Don't worry, I got you, bruh.
I don't trust you at all, dude. You literally let them walk up. What the fuck?
Wow!
Holy shit, they're in front of me! I could auto them if I wanted to.
Do it then!
I gotta auto them, I'd die!
That's all you're good for.
We are so early, let's just push bot for a bit then.
They're just gonna wait for a hook, I think. Yeah. Are we gonna all in or what?
I don't think we have to.
All in.
Until we have
literally, there's literally nothing we're gonna do here if we don't all in.
All in, just ult.
No, only if we can poke. We can only all in if Mega Gnar. We can only all in with
Mega. We're not gonna poke against a blitz. Someone's gonna get grabbed and we're all gonna bitch at them.
I just need to build up Fury.
We definitely can all in. I don't even know why like we're being so pussy.
All in, doesn't matter.
All in, dude. Iggy, if they force them to run, Iggy gets free reign on autos.
If they run and Yi walks up to me, Van, you just
nobody cares if you two die. You guys are meant to die.
You guys are supposed to die.
Don't dive, please.
I'm gonna stand right beside you, Juan.
Just take the tower.
Holy shit! I can't take the tower. Fucking dive, Jesus Christ!
Just ult.
Yi's on the side.
Yo, Yi.
Got him exhausted. Okay, got him. Casting
dead. Team Pansy over here. Holy fucking die, you tanks. Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Not that hard. It's your job.
Yeah, but they can only dive if you get caught, though.
Yeah.
Instead of just picking our own fight.
Okay, let's leave. Blue, get to blue.
Damn, why I can't get a fucking Panther.
Holy fucking Talon just went on me. What the fuck?
I got top.
Yeah, I don't know why he didn't kill me. He could've killed me.
Talon and you went on me. Retarded.
Well, yeah, because you got caught.
Nah, dude, I'm tank. That was my job.
They're bronze.
Yeah, at least he's doing his job.
I was protecting Juan. I was protecting him, man. With my life. Buddy.
True. I guess you could like, say it takes Juan to know Juan.
Like, I saw Juan getting hooked, and I just threw myself in front of the way.
Yeah. Okay, dude.
Like, that is what happened. Like, exactly.
How is this pink still alive? What the fuck?
Okay, should I pressure ball while you guys pressure Baron, or what?
We got a minute and a half to drag.
You can just do Baron, honestly. Juan has a lot of damage.
Yeah. Got
the wrong fucking pot.
We have, like, a mostly AD team.
Oh, this guy's dead, I think.
Baron's, like, pretty easy peasy.
Yep, he just dashed, too.
Yeah, let's go
Baron. Let's go Baron.
Okay, they're gonna come for me. They have to come for me.
So. I don't think so. I think they ran for Baron.
Go to Baron. Clear Baron. Clear wards. Let's do Baron.
I know Baron's ward.
I think they're running it down right now.
They're done. They're coming for me. Definitely.
Yeah, just keep pushing. Keep pressure up. No, keep pressure.
I don't want to die. If I don't have to die.
No, but if you die, it's worth it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's take this.
Keep pressure up. Here comes Dallin.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we didn't get back. We missed the smite!
It was fucking 2 HP. 2 HP! My auto didn't go off as I smited.
It's okay, dude. Missing a smite happens. Yeah, missing it six times is what's bad.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Hey.
Ow, what the fuck?
Wow. Oh, can we just... we could have just
These
ended.
Towers do hella damage, holy shit.
Yo, we should back off, actually. We can't end.
Oh my god.
Ended, oh my god!
Oh, but...
Why the fuck are we not ending?
This team fucking blows, oh my god.
I have ult in 60.
Yo, trust me, we all would have died horribly.
Yeah,
dude, why would I one shot them all, legit?
I would have lived.
Full build.
I'm full build, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm done. I'm not playing with this team anymore.
Damn, guys, I have no slots.
Alright, I'm gonna go up, push top.
You just crit that shit for 1k, dude, holy fuck.
I crit him twice for 2k.
Alright, get the wrong red. Too. Get red, get blue.
Don't tell us what to do.
Okay.
Yo, can we just like push mid and win?
Yeah.
Dive him like we did last time.
You wanna just push mid? Okay, fine.
Yeah, just push mid. Okay. One of you will probably die, but like
yeah, don't worry. Yeah, I'm going as soon as anyone.
You've already died a bunch of times by so.
Yeah, I know. Dude, I got this, don't worry. I'm just practicing my role.
Yeah.
Waiting for my AD carry, I'm just gonna stand beside him.
I'm just gonna just fuck this whatever, I'm not scared of you bitches. Let's go.
Does anybody have Baron left?
Yeah.
No,
I don't know actually.
Yeah, we killed them all.
Oh.
Look.
Oh, we got pulled.
Good job. Get them.
Okay, whatever.
Oh crap, I'm transforming.
Yeah, just fucking take these, dude. Easy.
What is the.
Oh, that's not who I wanted. Whatever.
Go kill this guy, what the fuck?
What the fuck?! You pulled me into the Nexus!
I'm exhausting Graves. Alpha's here.
Oh
my god. Yeah, got it.
No!
Oh, just tower. Dude, you guys, tower.
Yeah, I didn't kill
him. Iggy, you didn't do 3k damage, dude. Bad flash. Bronze.
Bad flash. Can't do 3k damage. Bronze flash 50 times.
Were those the same guys or no?
No, it was different guys.
These guys are slightly lower in rating.
Yeah, we can tell.
Dude, I fucked up so hard and we dumpstered them. Doesn't make sense. I had more gold than Nar though. How the fuck did that happen?
Because
I didn't know something gets you gold.
Yeah. Shut up. Okay, I could do one more, then I have to go.
I thought we were calling it.
Ooh, those guys are plat too, dude. Maybe this is our chance. Maybe our MMR is super high already.
Okay, guys. My goal is to not die fucking 20 times this game.
No.
Let's go for Diamond 5, man. Diamond 5.
Oh, Diamond screwed that. Go for Challenger, man.
We're not gonna get Challenger if we get 5-0. It's just not gonna happen.
Yeah.
unless we keep playing tonight.
No, we'd have to play like fucking 50 games to get Challenger.
So then let's play fucking 50 games.
Okay, what do you guys want to bend?
Let's see. Talon? Fuck. I don't know. No, just ban, like, what did we ban last game?
Fiddlesticks, Warwick.
Fiddlesticks, yeah.
I want to play fit this game, yo.
Okay, you trust yourself after fucking up with Vi?
Yeah, because Vi is, I'm already in and I'm dead. Fit is like, if they're around me, they're dead. So, you know.
I'm the best Fiddlesticks NA, dude, so let's see.
You want to play Ori or no? You want me to ban it?
I don't care. Just
ban Janna. If you're going to play Fiddlesticks, ban Janna.
No, Janna sucks, dude. All you do is throw your bird on her. She can't do shit. She's like, oh, I'm standing in the middle. Wait, why is my R not working? Oh, wait, I'm silenced. Oh, GG, I'm dead.
But you're ulting in. How are you going to throw your... Okay, never mind.
You silence her.
With what? You're ulting in.
You're E. You silence her.
Yeah, but then she ults before you do that. Like,
dude, nobody has that fast. Nobody has that fast reaction.
The crow isn't even that fast. When you throw it, it's like...
Okay, then use your Q then. If you're bronze, then use your Q.
You're gonna fear the Janna, really? That's the play you're gonna want to do?
Yeah, dude. Cause
You guys want to play? You guys think you're better for this Fiddlesticks than I am? Then fine, do whatever the fuck you want. I don't care.
Yo, 1v1 me is Fiddlesticks.
Ban Janna, bro. Oh, ban everything that counters Fiddlesticks. Ban Galio, bro. Counters Fiddlesticks.
Shit, man.
Dude, anybody who bans a support to play their champion is fucking bronze. Anybody who bans any champ to play their champ is bronze.
They banned it for me, dude. Easy.
Ban Zed.
Zed, okay.
Wow, you can't play against Zed.
I can play against Zed.
Really, are you sure? I don't think
he's just annoying. He's just annoying the entire game for everyone.
You guys want me to pick anything else first?
Nope.
No, pick your Fiddlesticks, dude.
Okay, you want Kalista one?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you guys play Kalista, I'm playing Azir. And we're gonna fucking lose this game.
No,
we're gonna lose this game.
Azir's really fucking broken, dude. I'm not even joking.
Yeah, Azir but
I've played him once. In a normal game against a level 30 unranked Tryndamere.
Okay, yeah, I don't wanna play Fiddlesticks into Morgana, fuck that.
Why? Oh my god, you're such a pussy.
Fine.
Fiddlesticks shits on Morgana, dude. Are you guys so bronze? You're all so bad. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm doing it, dude.
I think I will probably play maybe Syndra. Not sure yet. Or Xerath. I think I feel like playing Xerath. I think I'm gonna do that. Let's see how many black spell shields you fear, dude.
Okay. Dude, a total of 47. I'm calling it right now.
Since you can't play against Janna, you definitely can't play against Morrigg.
I don't care about Janna.
Okay, who's
the hourglass at you?
Janna then.
Oh, that was.
Van. Oh, Diamond 5 Van? Oh, okay. Malphite. Dude, Cali Trolls. Vicky, what are you playing? You're against Quirky. MF?
Aww.
You're against Malphite and Quirky. You wanna play MF? Sivir? Yo, why is everybody in the Challenger series playing Sivir?
She's really good.
He's fucking good, dude.
Yeah. Really?
Not that good. What the fuck?
Dude, she's amazing. Like, with the nerfs to the other ADC, she's probably top tier.
Guys, you guys are so troll right now.
Dude, you just press. Remember what happened when we played her? We just pressed R and we won.
So, who do you want to play, dude? Vayne?
I don't know. I'm liking Sivir with Irelia pick. Because he just, like, fucking rush people down.
Yo,
okay. He hates Sivir, though.
No, I don't hate Sivir. I just suck with it.
But you hate Varus, right?
I hate Varus.
Yeah, you want to play Twitch.
I love Twitch.
Twitch is pretty good, man.
Varus is better than Twitch, dude.
Take that back.
No, dude, no way.
I also hate Tristana.
Cassidy. What the heck is their team?
Tristana's the most boring shit to play, dude. Oh my god.
Cassidy.
Man. Why am I playing Sivir into this team?
Yo, can I get that Lucian mid or what? Fuck.
Against Malphite?
It's Kassadin.
Yeah, but they have a Malphite.
Or I could play Ezreal mid, dude. That's just great.
Yo, can you just play something normal?
That is normal. What the fuck are you talking about?
No, just play something normal. Like
okay, what makes it normal? If they play an OGN then?
Play Kennen.
Fucking metafag.
Yo, Vladimir.
No.
You know, you're gonna
I
feel
can play Jace, but I'm really bad with them.
Play Karthus, man. The Sivir Karthus combo.
Yo, just play Syndra.
or Yasuo. I play Yasuo too.
Just play Syndra.
Well, I don't like that shit. Give me Jace, dude.
Are you sure we're gonna have no AP?
I like Jace.
Oh, actually, never mind.
Oh, no, we got Fiddlesticks, dude.
Yeah, I know, Fiddlesticks.
The fuck?
Yo, you need to stop smoking weed, dude.
Yo, shut up.
Alright.
I'm actually really bad with Jace, though, guys.
Rule number one, Mr. Top Laner, you better fucking go in, as we say.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, dude, I was too used to playing top, that's why I died so much last game.
Because no one else is gonna fucking go in.
Yo, what the fuck? Dude, I'm Fiddlesticks,
no,
bro.
No, dude. Like, in a serious note, though, like, if we make a call to go in, like, if it's a bad call, we'll know afterwards, right? This is what practicing is for.
Yeah.
So if it's bad, then whatever. Then yeah, it's bad. But if it's good, then we'll learn how to do. Like, if we just never do anything, we'll never synergize, right?
Exactly.
See? Thank you, guys. I'm a fucking motivational speaker here.
Alright, you should just change your career to that.
I'm changing. Yeah, I'm quitting League. Good like Reese, my league career is over.
Famous last words.
Poor guy, the true carry, man.
Hey, I saw him playing the other day, man.
Yeah, but he plays casually now, like he didn't before.
Damn, dude. I thought he plays competitively.
Oh, I can't believe he actually called it a career.
The fuck? I'll just play for the lols, man.
He made it big. He almost made it big.
Yeah, top 16. Collegiate.
His peak.
You gotta add that quietly in there. Collegiate.
Top 16 junglers. In collegiate.
Okay, this guy got exhaust, that bitch. Hot dog 911, I like that team name. Oh, here we go, dude. Hey, everyone, look at my KDA for Jace.
Dude, you should see my Yasuo KDA. It's fucking AIDS.
Oh, I should play
Jace. Look at my Jace KDA, dude.
Not even.
My Jace KDA is pretty trash, too, actually.
Nice.
Yeah, I think my Jace KDA is even worse. Yo, look at my KDA for Fiddlesticks, you bitch. Jesus. You didn't believe.
You have one game.
My team just fucking sucked. Carried.
I'll give you tips on Fiddlesticks later if you want.
Nah, dude, I'm good.
You wanna 1v1 me Fiddlesticks versus Fiddlesticks?
Yo, look at this. Look at this shit.
1v1 Fiddlesticks jungle only?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Let go.
Who can clear the most camps faster?
Can I actually fucking get a leash this time?
Okay, well,
this is the one jungler.
Wait. This is the question. If you know how to play Fiddlesticks, what do you start with?
What do you mean? What do I start with?
What skill do you start with?
W, bro. You're
fucking wrong.
Fear. You start E, dude. You start E.
You guys are both wrong. You start Q.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'll drain the fuck out of this motherfucker.
The majority of what takes you to clear that. Majority of what takes you to clear that camp is killing the little ones.
So okay. Damn it.
You get a leash anyways. Yeah.
Where are you starting?
I'm starting here.
Really? Even with
Fiddle? I'm just gonna do a full clear.
Yo, though, like, on future, though, I think if you play Fiddlesticks, we should definitely start with a ward, because I think, like, in a serious game, I think we probably lose this invade.
Yep. Yeah, that looks about right.
So,
yeah.
It's always helpful to start with a ward, dude, but Ampton's fine, I guess, because these guys are bronze.
Are they? Good thing I'm playing Sivir.
Yo, Iggy, I got a new tactic. What do you think? Okay, I'm gonna tell you. So it's gonna be Sightstone jungle. Okay, it doesn't matter what it is. Sightstone support, and then Zillion mid with Rush's Sightstone. Three Sightstones in the first 5 minutes.
Yo, let me add on to that, and I'll just buy my own Sightstone.
Because Zillion builds full mana early anyways. He doesn't need the early damage, and then we just have wards everywhere.
No, I don't like
with no damage.
I don't like the fact that Sightstone takes up like a slot.
Yeah, man.
When you can just swap it out. It does matter. It's like you don't want to hold on to a sightstone forever unless you actually, your job is to actually hold on to a sightstone. It's good in concept, but then you just lose.
Yo, I'm pressure this guy hard, dude. Damn, I'll let him get a CS.
How do you play this champ? Holy shit. Get him. Play his ass.
I'm recording.
Settle down.
You missed the flash respawn. They exhausted you for some reason. I have play again.
Yeah?
I'm right. Oh, fuck. That's bad.
Good lord.
Okay, I have thing for cannon.
Yeah, please last hit it.
Yo, Udyr. I'm coming up behind him.
I need help. His ghost, he doesn't have flash.
I don't have heal, by the way.
Yeah, that's fine. My Corki's super low. I have exhaust as well.
Damn. Do none of our exhausts ever take
ignite? No, I usually run ignite.
I'm taking his red, because he took mine.
Yo, he got so greedy, what the fuck?
I'm taking his red. Because that bitch motherfucker stole mine, man.
Alright, this game's over, dude.
What a whore.
Best Jace ever.
Yo, what the fuck? Why was
he
up
both
there?
Of yours?
Jesus, no, he has blue. I'm just gonna take
this. I max Q, right?
How did you not get red though? Did you take yours?
No, I didn't even go to my red, man.
Okay, I'm throwing another charge at him again.
I see now.
He just came from up there, so I just assumed he took that shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna take one more. I'll take that one.
Shit, man, that motherfucker cleared that shit fast. Damn.
I got him.
No wards top, I believe.
Oh my god, okay. Fuck you, dude.
Let me get red and I'm gonna walk top because I don't have my fear yet.
Did you flash? You did not flash for that. I didn't know you
did. I flashed earlier.
I know,
I
didn't know you could
reach
it. Fuck. I burned flash for nothing.
I just walked up and whipped the ditch.
Actually,
push
I'm kind
Lord.
Of lagging.
Push.
Oh, okay.
Don't miss the cannon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my goodness, slime it. 1 second. Why am I lagging?
Yo, no flash mid.
Okay. You need me to come?
Yeah, come.
Alright. I'm sad.
Yeah, I'm gonna go top there.
That was all your fault.
IE? I'm assuming?
IE ship. Get like mass pushing power.
Sounds good to me.
You slowed.
That was the most uneventful gank I've ever seen in my entire life.
You didn't even react, dude. He's like, whatever, I'm fucking dead. Now, I'm coming mid, I'm gonna flash fear him.
Yeah, he has no flash.
Yep.
Or exhaust. He might back here though. Nope.
I
think he might have
warded
that, dude.
I'm just gonna walk around the ward right now.
We can still kill him though if you flash fear.
I still have exhaust.
Okay. Well, you just would use your Q, so I don't know if we can. Yo, Deer's here.
I have my jump.
Peace.